This is me and my bar mitzvah. Ever since then, I've been trying to do two things. Make a movie and have a successful relationship. Neither has gone particularly well.
You're an asshole because you're selfish.
Whenever anyone likes you, you're like, oh, if they like me, how great can they be?
You might as well call yourself Jish, the asshole.
So join me for a summer of wedding after wedding after wedding as I engage in typical, senseless 20-something behavior and attempt to learn from my mistakes, or at the very least, make a movie about them.